A second idea that I got very early was that there's no love that's so right as admiration-based love, and that love should include the instructive dead. Somehow I got that idea, and I've lived with it all my life, and it's been very, very useful to me. A love like that celebrated by Somerset Maugham in his book of Human Bondage, that's a sick kind of love. It's a disease. And if you find yourself in a disease like that, my advice to you is turn around and fix it, eliminate it.